Look in my eyes, they bloodshot red. Featuring Sword, Scrim Shepherd. Niggas.
Over the years, I made a lot of bread, but I ain't rich. Had 25 over my head, but I ain't snitch. Kept it real with myself because of lying chicks. All that bullshit you selling, I ain't buying it. Ever since my birth, always felt I was plagued with a curse. But if I had one wish, I would go back in time, way back when I was six, before I adapted to crime. For the thought of being rich ever captured my mind. I was young and somewhat innocent. Mama Pop's baby son, characterized as diligent. Living life as a loner, chose to run the street. Didn't get a high school diploma, yeah, I thought it was unique. Hustling on the same corners, shattered many lives before me. Now this is my story, tell that I'm hurting. And if not, you can feel my pain to third person. I remember crying for having nothing to eat, for wearing sneakers with my toes, touching the streets. Look at me with my clothes shabby, on the train looking for my daddy, cause mommy wish she never had me.
If you look in my eyes,
same year, stopped playing with the Play-Doh. Was the same year, started playing with the yayo. At a really early age, so wouldn't surprise me if I saw an early grave in 40s worldly ways. Thinking with my penis, when I was said to be a borderline genius. But choosing the wrong path, it's like a hustler, losing his stash. Finding out you've been using the past to play front line in a game of crunch time. During the uprising, doing a war on drugs, then going and hiding. Cause the lawyer caught a slug, then realizing the game ain't nothing like you thought it was. But we played the win, can't front how this dope kinda changed my friends. Turned us cold hearted, never had any goals for Harvard. Now we did my dilly departed, and it's a shame. Never really wanted to change, till it was too late. Already sitting up north, teary eyed with a screw face.
If you look in my eyes, tell me what is that you see. Look in my eyes, coldness. If you look in my eyes,
ever since my birth, I was always taught the last shall be the first shall be the last. For whatever was worth, I kept telling myself that one day all of this shall pass before I pass. And though my chances to go home and wait only had a few months left, but it seemed so long away. Just got back my time, left 23, came back 29. But the judge said to me, my release of a bunch of nines. Frog is well, now we wait for Amin to get his appeal. Kareem Jones, Ty almost home. Would really love anybody represent Bloodstone. Hustlers, ballers, prostitutes, and pimps. If it don't make dollars, then it don't make sense.
If you look in my eyes,